What do you do at the Alaska Sea Life Center?
I'm the Stellar Sea Lion Research Coordinator, so I coordinate a lot of the field activities and a lot of the observations that we do here in the center.
What do you enjoy most about your job?
Definitely enjoy the field work the best. Getting out into Alaska and seeing a lot of the remote places that we have and a lot of the wildlife that is around. Not only the stuff we study, but the whole ecosystem is pretty amazing.
How did you arrive at this point in your career?
When I was really young, actually, when I was in first and second grade, I went to an aquarium a lot like the Alaska Sea Life Center, and got really excited seeing all the animals and seeing the variety of animals that the ocean has living in it, and just wanted to learn more about it. And there's still this unknown quality. You know, there's still new discoveries in marine biology every day. And that's really exciting. So there's still so much out there that we have to learn. Started my education in UC Santa Cruz, got my undergrad in marine biology there, and then came up to Alaska to complete my master's, and then took this job while I'm finishing that up. And kind of always knew that this is something I wanted to do.
What is the biggest challenge you face at your job?
One of the largest challenges of this job is communicating. We're working with a lot of different agencies, both at the state and the federal level. We don't want to be all studying the same thing. We want to be able to study a lot of the different parts about these animals' behavior, their biology, things like that. So we want our science that we do here at the center to be able to communicate with science that they're doing at the Department of Fish and Game or with Fish and Wildlife Service. So we're getting a larger view of what these animals are going through.
What is the most important part of your job?
Most important part of my job is safety. When we go out into the field, I'm generally running the boats or coordinating the safety part of the field activities and keeping that in the forefront of my mind. So it's my job to take people out into the field, get good data, and then bring everyone home. So.